BTS Jin was captured visiting LABOUM's waiting room for Solbin. On June 8, LABOUM members went live on Naver V app following Solbin's last MC appearance. It skim 124 9 hours ago, 134 viewing now 67,336, 12,324 90. It seems that due to various speculative news reports regarding 2PM member Jun, K currently carrying out his basic military training in his army base, Beans 51 minutes ago 84 viewing now 4,095 5 Lahuli 6 hours ago 59 viewing now 22,341 878 4 during the first episode of KBS 2's new Monday to Tuesday drama Are You Human 2, male lead Nam Shin, played by Seo Kang Jun's violently slapped female lead, Beans 22 hours ago 52 viewing now 52,615 4,010 217 BTS V was caught peeking at the MC's card on M Countdown. On the June the 7th airing of Mnet's music show, BTS and Bol Balgun 4 were nominated for first plaque. It's Kim 124 13 hours ago 51 viewing now 34,156 14,059 57 Get ready to tune into The Late Late Show with James Corden. Once again on CBS, the show has just revealed the broadcast date of BTS's second ever Goo, Beans 4 hours ago 42 viewing now 6,061 8,305 51 Cube Entertainment's rookie girl group GIDLE is the top-ranked girl group in terms of brand values for June, the Korea Institute of Corporate Research. Beans 2 hours ago 42 viewing now 3,493 1,230 21 Blackpink's first mini-album comeback is inching closer and closer. Member Lisa's Deep Pink motion teaser gives a similar preview of Blackpink's come, Beans 5 hours ago 39 viewing now 5,013 3,409 32 MAMAMOO's HWASA surprised all, even herself with her extreme naturalness. On the June 8th airing of NBC's I Live Alone, HWASA revealed her single Lee, It's Scheme 124 8 hours ago 35 viewing now 14,933 2015 37 fans swarmed the airport in Jordan to see Shinee's Minho. On the June 8th episode of Those Who Crossed the Line, the cast members arrived in Jordan for K-RUSSA 2 hours ago 35 viewing now 1,899 667 0 Henry and Soohyun got together for a special cover video. On June 8th, Henry shared the video on his Instagram account. The two singers created a lovely D, It's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 33 viewing now 7,057 2,835 4 who he delivered his very last performance on, Breakers. On June 8, the singer-songwriters of Breakers performed their final stages. Since it would be K-RUSSA 3 hours ago 33 viewing now 6,501 1,587 6 Park Shin-hye gave sincere thoughts on happiness. The June 8th airing of TVN's Little House in the Forest shared the first interview the producers had. It's Kim 124 7 hours ago 30 viewing now 8,949 1,634 12 BTS expressed much affection toward their fans. On the June 8th broadcast of KBS 2 TV's Entertainment Weekly, BTS engaged in an interview where they tar, It's Kim 124 7 hours ago 28 viewing now 6,574 3,551 284 Red Velvet Seulgi talked about her relationship with the EXO members. On the June 8th airing of JTBC4's Secret Honey, Seulgi and Sunmi talked about It's Kim 124 13 hours ago 27 viewing now 27,578 4,143 25 JYP Entertainment responded to the report on Jun K's chin cosmetic surgery. On June 8, a rep of JYPE told OSEN, the agency is also unaware of the info. It's Scheme 124 12 hours ago 23 viewing now 24,891 872 21 BTS have taken the win once again on this week's Music Bank. On the June 8th installment of Music Bank, BTS, Fake Love, was up against AOA's by Ellie Fillet 15 hours ago 22 viewing now 11,104 4,519 17 3 more artists have received Gaon certifications from the recently released Gaon chart rankings for the month of May. First, the Gaon certificate, Beans 28 minutes ago 22 viewing now 656 11,875 Yubin has released a close-up version of her dance practice for Lady. In this new version, Yubin gets closer to the camera and lures you in with he. Kara 5 hours ago 20 viewing now 1,667 232 3 Red Velvet Sulgi opened up about her trainee days. On the June 8th airing of JTBC4's Secret Honey, Sulgi and Sunmi had a conversation during their It Scheme 124 9 hours ago 18 viewing now 9,201 1,251 7 Most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view more today this week this month brand partners.